Were the gods in this Italian oil painting the feast of the gods holding Chinese porcelain bowls? Yes, that's right, and it's not post-production. After going through a 72-step production process, these blue and white porcelain bowls with entwined peony designs reached Europe via the maritime Silk Road. That's why it's not surprising to see them in a 16th-century painting. The porcelain bowls were not only fit for Chinese emperors, but also Western gods.